In America, even politicians want to control God, but what they discover the hard way is God doesn't play their way. And when God doesn't play someone's way, what do? They quit on God. They stop praying. They stop doing things that the Lord is trying to lead them to do to protect America, to protect their cities, to protect everyone who wants to do good in America.